Hi, it's Nordhaus. Today I want to do a quick demonstration of how to use Terapeak to do keyword research. Now, Terapeak's changed so many over the years, and there's been so many different ways of getting this data, but now, today, best way we're using it is just click on SEO, then type in your keyword. And so that's this example, let's say use the word solar. Now, Terapeak comes back and it shows us here in two different colors. There's the blue color and the green color. Now, the top keyword after the word solar is panel, then it goes down from there. Now, the green is the top Google keyword, and it's also one of the top keywords for eBay. Now, the difference with eBay and Google is with eBay, Terapeak uses the data in the title, so it looks at, like, as it says here, sample titles. It's sampled 98 listings and it's taken out the keywords out of the title. But of course, who wrote the titles? And that would be the sellers, not buyers. So you kind of like doing seller research. Whereas with Google, it's the people searching for things that are entering the search term. So it's two different ways of collecting the data. And of course, it might miss keywords. So it's great to get the keywords from both channels, from Google, where it's actually people searching for things, and with the data from eBay, it's the sellers that wrote those. Now, we can also drill down further, and you can get down, you can change sites, and we can also prove this too, because if you go like solar and panel is the top keyword, if we go to eBay and just go to the auto suggestion tool or the search box up here and type the word solar, you'll see here as well it comes up as panel as being the top number one keyword after solar. So that's just a great way of proving that it works. Now, there's other buttons here, you can change different layers, but I'm not even going to bother showing it because we don't use it. This is just what we use. It's simple, effective, and it's a graphical interface. So just a quick video this week. Please scroll on down, leave me a comment. Until next week, list more, sell more. This is Neil Waterhouse.